What's new, Jordan? And today we are playing House of Slendrina once again, trying to beat it. Now they've been having some issues lately, so we're hoping that it has no issues. I mean, look at this. It just looks like a virus here, but it actually works. All right, it might kick me out like it did last time. All right. Okay. I feel like it's either too loud or too quiet. All right. So we haven't beaten this game. We know how to, but we haven't beaten it, which upsets me. And that's why we're going to beat it today. And this is upstairs. We'll look at that later. We got a key here. Nothing in that. Because in Granny Chapter 2, that has something in it. I'm so glad paper was in here. Because I just got that key. So I'm very glad that paper was in there. She hasn't appeared yet, but she's going to. Crap! Just... speak of the devil... she stole Granny's painting. This is Granny's painting. She stole it. Or maybe she gave it to Granny. You mother trucker. She's way more aggressive than she is in Slendrina the Cellar. She's way more aggressive. I don't like your ugly mom. Why is this door already open? Boom. We know. Nothing too exciting. And then boom and... wham! And she's gone. I hate your ugly fat mom. Did you know that, Slendrina? Your mom's ugly. And creepy. You are too. Oh, she doesn't like that. I'm sorry. All right, where are we gonna go? The door is not locked, so we should go in here. Nothing, absolutely nothing. Yep, absolutely nothing. Let's go in. Wait. You mother trucker. It gives you disorientation. Was this the locked door? Where did I spawn? Definitely not in there. I spawned over here. So I need to go in here. What? Oh, right, her head is right there. They want you to see her head, but I didn't. The first time I did. But this time I didn't. You mother trucker. Oh, I was gonna say, I hate you, there's nothing in here. But never mind, Slendrina. You're nice. You actually are letting me... excuse me? You're actually letting me live. Which is surprising. You know... maybe she wants me to be nice to her. Because I've noticed every time I'm mean to her, she gets upset. So maybe she just wants to be nice. You know, but people are so mean to her. I'm gonna start being nice to Slendrina. Because then she might not be so mean. Not see, that was just a little like, wow, thanks, you know? I saw a key. I swear. Look at that. It's so hard to see. Like, it mixes in with the pattern. Okay, maybe she wants me to be mean to her. Because that'll get her upset, and then she gets to kill me. I don't know. She is out to kill me. Ever since I said I'd start being nice to her, she's just been a little mad. So maybe I don't want to be nice to her. You know? Maybe she wants me to be mean to her. That'd be stupid. Someone wants someone else to be mean to them. When did that fall over? I mean, I can see why. I mean, this house is haunted. A weird ghost lady. Creepy. What is that? You.
That child was located unharmed by Freeport Police Department.
Oh, all right.
Okay.
Okay, so they already found him?
Yep.
Okay. There was an Amber alert, and we were watching it, and they just found him. And hey, Jerry, should we go in there? Oh, right, I forgot about her. I was like, why are you in this game? But I remember she's in this. And this is Slendrina's room. That's her. It doesn't look like her. She looks way better than what she did. You know? That's what she used to look like. Here's what she looks like now. You're able to kind of see her. I don't know. Let's go into this dark hallway. Maybe not. All right, where should we... Have we gone this way? Crap, you mother trucker. We went in there. I feel like it's only downstairs now. Right? I'm trying to find the one location we have not been. We've been this way, obviously. Oh, you know what? We haven't. We've been there. Yeah, we haven't been here. Yup, of course. Very pleasant. The bathroom has something in it. Very, very pleasant. We all like that. When the bathroom has something in it. Oh, beautiful. Bravo. So sometimes in these games it gets to this. You feel like you've seen everything, but you haven't. And you know, you probably have seen everything, but have you looked everywhere in every room? You know? Sometimes I've seen these papers in weird spots. See, when I was playing on mobile, I never played it again because it got corrupted. But when I was playing on mobile, I found it in the toilet. Not in the bathroom, but in the toilet. I mean, in the bathroom, but in the toilet. Twilight? Did I say twilight? It was in the Twilight Zone! But it was in the toilet. Alright? Like, come on, man. Why the toilet? Whoa. That one sounded a little weird. That one did sound quite weird. I feel like here is a perfect example of what I'm talking about here. Like, hello. Okay, I wanna keep going this way. So you gotta check literally everywhere. In every room. Because there's probably something that you missed. This is Slendrina's mom's room. I saw her. I saw her, but once I was in range of her being able to snap at me, I just thought, all right, you know what? Turn around. Get out of here. See, we're right here. Have we checked fully downstairs? Nope. Yes, we have. Alright, nothing over here. But have we gone this way? That is the question. Apparently we have. I feel like that there's just a room that we haven't found out. Look! That's why you need to have a sharp mind and look literally everywhere. This is the place I was looking for that last piece of paper, but apparently I didn't need it. Okay. So I believe this is the place. I'm not 100% sure. Yep. Alright, this is where we made it last time. And then Slendrina decided to kill me. Door closes, just so you know. Crap, you mother trucker. If you kill me again... I feel like she's gonna kill me again here. We're looking for like a crowbar or a hammer. Just so you know. Nothing. I feel like it's once, oh, Slendrina's beautiful face. So let's go to the left. Let's open the door. Giving you, oh, look at that. We've never found a crowbar. This is what we need. I feel like it's once you come close to the truth, she decides to come at you and kill you. Once you come close to the truth of Slendrina, and who she really is. Or at least in this game, it says, I'm in this creepy place. And find out Slendrina who she really is. That's what it says. So, we're trying to find out who she really is, apparently. Alright, open it. Bam. Oh, wow, there's a lot of crap. Whoa. You are crazy. All right. Let's open the chest. Oh. What's this? Oh. No. Wait a minute. Guys. The tall man in the middle. Is that Slender? Slender Man? The tall man in the middle? And I'm assuming the one that's holding Slenderina's hand is Angeline. Let's see it. Oh? It is! It's Slender! Wait! I see why it's Slendrina! Congrats, you managed to find the answer about Slendrina. I think that's what it said. I didn't get to read it all. I think I know why they call her Slendrina now. Because, hold on, let me go back into it. Turn the sound off. Just so I can talk. Developer, yes, we know that. Look at this. That's for Slenderman. And you know how the Angeline, they call Angeline Angelina. So, Slendrina. It's a combination of Slenderman and Angelina who creates Slendrina. See, look, she's in the background here. See that? That's Angeline. And that's what brings this part. And then this is the Slender. So that's how they create, and that's why Slendrina's so tall. Her dad is Slenderman. That's why she's so tall. Her house is pretty big, I'll say that. Just like Granny's house. That kind of looks like Granny's house a little bit. Did Granny take? Wait. If you think about it, Granny's older than Slendrina. I mean, no, Slendrina's older than Granny. If you think about it. Because I know Granny is the grandmother of Slendrina, because Granny's daughter is Angeline in the background here. So, and Angeline's daughter and Slenderman's daughter is her. So, but Slendrina was created, and Angeline were created before Granny. Because think about it, Slendrina 2D, created before, which had Slendrina's mom in it, and had Slendrina in it. That was before Granny, Chapter 1, which means Slenderman, Slendrina, and Angeline are older than Granny. So we're defying Granny lore, but also creating it. I don't know what to call this. This is crazy. We're figuring out Granny lore. Or Slendrina lore, whatever. But that is sadly the end of this video. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.